Welcome to the second hour of This Morning. Here are today's headlines for August 9th. A record amount of rainfall hit Seoul and the central regions last night, the heaviest rain in 80 years. The torrential downpour has caused floods and power outages in various parts of the city. Some have been asked to evacuate to temporary shelters set up in schools and community centers. The Korea Meteorological Administration is predicting up to 350 millimeters of rain today, accompanied by thunder and lightning falling in the central region and northern Chulla province. Many areas in the major expressways have been blocked as well due to flooding and other water damages. The central government has decided to sell state-owned land properties worth 16 trillion won and more over the next 5 years. During an emergency economic minister's meeting, Finance Minister Choo Kyung-ho announced a plan to sell unused properties owned by the government to be used by the private sector. As of 2021, the state-owned properties such as land, buildings, and roads were worth 701 trillion won. The ministry will launch a joint task force with relevant ministries to come up with a detailed sales plan. Finally, the Yoon-seok-yeol government will unveil a package of housing supply plans today. In this housing supply plan, many people are going to pay attention to how much the former government reconstruction regulations will be lifted. President Yoon earlier vowed an overhaul of real estate policy, saying the previous government's pursuit of strict regulations and heavier taxes to curb housing prices resulted in a spike of real estate prices. Meanwhile, even if the regulations on reconstruction are stabilized, experts say that it would be difficult to revitalize the real estate market as apartment transactions have stagnated due to rising interest rates. And you can listen to these headlines once again on our YouTube channel by searching TBS eFM. Once there, you'll also get a script of the headlines and subtitles as well. Coming up next, our weekly discussion segment, Social Puzzles.